host of Pump It Up returns live next week in his home state of Texas. What will the Hall of Famer Stone Cold Steve Austin have in store for Dallas and the entire WWE Universe live next week right here on Raw?
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I don't know what Lawler's got all crawling all over his head.
Okay.
Hey, did you see that? Did you see the look on Lawler's face? It was priceless seeing him in that ankle lock. I want to see it one more time. Can we see one more time what happened just moments ago? Jerry the King Lawler, he wanted to mess with me. He messed with the wrong guy. I'm learning the ankle lock. I'm learning from the best in Jack Swagger. Jerry Lawler's going to rue the day that he challenged me. King's glory days are over. Jerry the King Lawler's going to be sitting at in Memphis at the old Fart Softball League. That's what he's going to be doing, telling all his old buddies about his glory days in WWE. They're over, Lawler. They're over. Your WrestleMania dream is a nightmare because of me. Now, can I finally do my job as a broadcast journalist?
I am the one.
And what are you doing in my chair? That's my seat. You're out of control.
Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Josh, you say I'm out of control?
Yeah.
How about Randy Orton? What about what this man did last week? Issues, of course, with CM Punk. And then last week, Orton should have stayed away. He should have heeded CM Punk's advice to stay away from Monday Night Raw.
Why?
But what does he do?
Why?
Well, he sneak attacks. He ambushes CM Punk and attacks him in the middle of the ring. You gotta face the guy. Face the guy man to man. Face to face. How about that?
All I know is CM Punk was this close to getting an RKO last week right here on Monday Night Raw.
Again, remember this started 2 years ago with the Unforgiven pay-per-view when Randy Orton punched CM Punk in the locker room area, forcing CM Punk to forfeit the World Heavyweight Championship. Punk has not forgotten.
You know, Punk, last week, you were right about something. 2.5 years ago, when I punted you in the skull, I made the biggest mistake of my career. The mistake that I made was that I should have kicked you harder. Punk, you talk about faith like it can protect you. Well, trust me, it won't. It won't protect you when I kick you so hard in the head that I make your neck snap, that I crush your spine and make your permanent residence a rehabilitation facility where your one and only goal in life is to someday walk again. You will sip each and every one of your meals from a straw. Life as you know it will be a permanent haze that you cannot control, and the only thing, Punk, the only thing that you will have left is the faith that failed you.
The leader of the New Nexus, who of course flank him on the stage. Oh, Tucker to the right. Stupidest thing that Randy Orton's ever done. Should have known that Punk was going to walk out here tonight with the members of the New Nexus. We're going to see a massacre.
You arrogant but predictable hypocrite. You think I told you not to show up because I actually didn't want you to show up? And now your ego has landed you here. And while you are going to attempt to put me in a rehab facility, I'm going to put you in the ground.
Now, CM Punk, of course, huddling up with the new Nexus, ominous words from Punk.
You know what? I don't want to keep stealing the spotlight. Here, Josh, you do this one.
Hey.
Ladies and gentlemen, the anonymous Raw general manager says, it appears there's only one way for Randy Orton and CM Punk to settle things. In a match at WrestleMania. Now, over the course of the next few weeks, Randy Orton will compete in singles matches against members of the new Nexus. If the Nexus members win, they can legally be in Punk's corner at WrestleMania. However, if Orton wins, the new Nexus member is banned from WrestleMania. And if Punk or any member of the new Nexus get involved in these matches, I will personally disband the new Nexus. Randy Orton versus Michael McGillicuddy starts right now.
Wow, a blockbuster from the anonymous Raw general manager here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. So Randy Orton versus CM Punk has been made for WrestleMania. For Mike McGillicuddy, who takes on Randy Orton right now, a victory means he can represent CM Punk in Punk's corner legally at WrestleMania. A loss, however, by McGillicuddy, and Punk will be one member of the new Nexus down at WrestleMania. Now, what an explosive night already here. Sold out in Buffalo for Monday Night Raw, and what an opportunity, Josh, for Mike McGillicuddy here tonight.
I look at it as a great opportunity for Randy Orton. Finally, a decent ruling from Raw's anonymous general manager. Randy Orton can make it a one-on-one match against CM Punk at WrestleMania by defeating the members of the new Nexus.
Yeah, you say that like it's going to be easy. He has to defeat all three members of the new Nexus individually.
Yeah, but no other members of the new Nexus can get involved in these one-on-one matches.
And Randy Orton hammering away on Mike McGillicuddy. Very important matchup for Randy Orton and for CM Punk. Here it is. Orton explodes out of the corner. Randy Orton, the Viper, gets his wish to take on Punk and try to, permanently take him out. Ooh, at WrestleMania.
It's been CM Punk's MO for months to use his members of the new Nexus Cold to take advantage of superstars. I hope that this match at WrestleMania between Orton and Punk is one-on-one.
Well, it may well be if Orton can get the job done here. But right now, Randy Orton is looking to eliminate one member of the new Nexus from the WrestleMania equation when we return live to Monday Night Raw.